to patch him up several times. Brown jab step, back up Tatum. Holiday on him, nice spin move from Tatum. Gets inside, oh, what a gorgeous move from Jason Tatum.
Gifted, and all the threes opened up a gap as Lopez goes with the left-hand dunk, but you didn't see Tatum able to get any help.
Nice look that time. Grayson Allen. Tice. Little push shot bounces around and drops through. Daniel Tice with a bucket.
And those made threes.
Holiday down the other end against Tice. Doesn't go for the fake. Tatum again gets his hands on it. Holiday. Contested jump shot is good. His second field goal.
I like what Tice does.
Tice had an excellent game in game five.
Tatum gets to his spot, nails another three. He's 4 for 4 from downtown. Now it's Matthews on Tatum. Boy, Matthews and Drew Holiday, just two tenacious defenders. Good pass in the corner. Jaylen Brown connects on a three. What a look from Tatum.
I love the first half.
Tatum finds some room, gets inside. Sweeping hook over Lopez. Jason Tatum, the full arc. 8 on the 24. Holiday finds some room. Three-pointer. That's good. Big play in the save from him. Does he get a whistle? Here comes Antetokounmpo. Drives it. Smart lays it in. Count it and the foul. As Smart was in the restricted area. Smart looking for Brown. Williams and Portis. Got it deflected out of bounds. Shot clock at 8. Tatum spins against Matthews, gets inside, layup is good, and one. Another beautiful move to the bucket. Jason Tatum a chance for a three-point play.
It's a tough out-of-bounds play to defend, Coach. They spread the floor, screen for Tatum.
Yeah, and they come all the way, and Tatum starts at half court. And he gets a gap. Portis leaves the help. Terrific spin by Tatum. But you can't give a great player that much space.
Tatum, 30 points in game 4. 34 points in game 5. And now, this is that one, has 18 points already here in game 6. That was the first free throw attempt by Boston. Holiday catches low, misses. Smart the rebound. Smart, wide open for 3. Three-pointers continue to be attempted here for the Celtics. Antetokounmpo! Oh, and the left hand throws it down.
What a great cut on the dribble penetration by Antetokounmpo.
He's got 21. Tatum gets away from a tough double team, comes up short. Giannis the rebound, he's got 7 of those. Kicks it out, Matthews, a corner 3. And Grant Williams balls it in. Smart and Brown play catch. Jaylen Brown against Connaughton. Elbow jumper won't go. Brown 2 for 6 to start tonight. Holiday calling for it. Goes back door. Lefty layup is good.
That's bad defense by the Celtics, but I love the way that the Bucks are moving without the basketball. Outstanding cuts, as you mentioned, Coach.
And Holiday, who has shot so much better in this series on the road than home, has had an excellent start. 10 points, 4 of 8 from the field. We're under 5 to play here in the first half. Grant Williams, air ball. Antetokounmpo inside the arc. At that time, Williams battling. Portis takes it away but lost it. They dive on it. Tatum trying to come up with it. And Refs quickly blow a hell ball. Portis and Grant Williams holding on tight. And a whistle. Talking about their shot clock, whether or not it should be reset. They had it at resetting at 14, but it should have been at, I believe, at 24. So 1 second goes off on the tip, so now it's at 23.
That's the right call because Jason Tatum had the basketball.
Brown on Holiday. Horford denying Antetokounmpo. Drives on Brown, kicks it out in the corner. Grayson Allen, sidestep, three-pointer. Ball knocked out of bounds. Bobby Portis again, his work on the boards, giving them another possession.
And Mikey had 7 offensive rebounds in the last game. He's tenacious and as smart, working hard to block out, but the size differential is just too much on that one as Portis wedges him underneath the rim.
Holiday gets it back, throws up a jumper way off. Rebound carries back out to Allen.